Those on both Medicare and Medicaid, do not skip this message. Depending on your zip code,